In earlier. So.
What's the electric controller for? Forward and reverse?
For the radio, yeah.
Off the radio?
I mean, the radio control, yeah. Well, it's only partially radio control. Forward and reverse. I ain't got a regulator one yet. Yet. Because that's why I was talking about a multi-turn servo.
Yeah.
For that, for those small. So it might need a different sort of regulator. It's not. I'll show you. But it'll take a few minutes to warm up.
Yeah. And she can go backwards.
Hot water would help. But that, I'll pull it out and I'll tell you later. I'll start messing with it.
Well, it's done one lap.
Not falling a lot. Any other coach as well.
I know, I feel it's a bit wood though.
Now the other week, about this point, should be losing power and stopping, which is one of the problems.
Yeah.
There isn't any problems. It wasn't steaming very well.
So what's changed since last time then?
Well, even then...
The weather?
Well, a couple of things I think. I put a shroud around it, and even then it didn't steam as well. Like a wrapper that went round. Which is slightly smaller, is about 5 millimetre smaller diameter. So I've actually moved the wrapper, it's bigger, and it's gone away from the boiler even more.
Yeah.
But the thing that's really changed is that that cover that's dropped on there, mm-hmm. that plate mm-hmm. on the top, I reckon that's making all the difference.
Right.
I don't know why quite, whether it's getting a draw of the air from the inside through, going up is drawing the air around the outside and getting the plane to go around the outside. Because you can see the scorching now, the ground. See the scorching?
Yeah.
Well, you can. The other one, it's still got the paint on. Not nothing. But it makes a mockery of the whole thing, because that's just like an old tin can. That was about half an hour's work, you know. Basically recycled scrap, isn't it? You know, and it's like. If that's all that makes a difference for running or not, it makes a mockery of any other effort. But for want of a better idea to do it, I suppose you could have a lag boiler. I've got to put the flaps back because the frame will be looking out there in a minute. But here, the steam comes out underneath. So when she starts up, you get the priming, all the water and all the oil and stuff. Big flywheel, I'm running out of mess. That's full.
Beautiful. That is so lovely. It's just very pleasing to look at, actually, isn't it?
Now I've shown you. I put the cover because I wanted it to be a surprise.
Ah.
If you'd have seen it and you said, oh, you made one. I thought I'd see it run first. Top up
the nest,
isn't it?
Yeah, I would.
Well, just move it on a bit.
everything is silent. And you're back. And some nice new steps. Makes it easy to get up there. Work going on in the shed. For the concrete floors. And the beginnings of a big sliding door.
There's actually another device, the safety valve, that prevents it. They never want to use that.
Crash.
That's the last thing I did.
Yeah, yeah. What?
You know your machine is a tough place.